What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Twitter photo tagging. Nothing can hang around longer than a picture you don't want on the internet. If you want to avoid having your Twitter handle tagged on a photo you don't want to be associated with, Twitter makes it easy to turn off the ability for people to tag you in photos on the platform. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Twitter photo tagging. Step 1. Tap your Twitter profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 2. Scroll down and then tap Settings and Privacy in this menu. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Privacy and Safety. The associated screen opens. Step 4. Tap Audience and Tagging in the list of options. The Audience and Tagging screen is shown. Step 5. Tap Photo Tagging. The Photo Tagging screen is displayed. Step 6. Tap to turn off the toggle associated with photo tagging. Going forward, people will no longer be able to tag you in photos on Twitter. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.